because I wanted her out here. So you can stop running your mouth, because things are going to change, starting right now. Now, I want this revolution here in WWE. Paige wants this revolution, but Paige, Courage can't do it by itself. It takes more than that. You need backup. And for some reason, nobody's been willing to stand by your side. But I know someone who is. I know someone who has had to scratch and claw and fight for everything that they've ever gotten. Somebody who's not afraid of the fire, somebody I would want in the foxhole with me. So joining Paige right now is Becky Lynch.
Oh boy. Ladies and gentlemen, if you watch NXT on the WWE Network, you're very familiar with this young lady, Becky Lynch. And Byron, you're one of the voices of NXT. Becky Lynch has set that division on fire.
One of the trailblazers of the Divas division on NXT. One of the most energized Divas you will find. She is fun to watch.
Now this is a coup.
No doubt about that.
But now when I'm looking at this, you're still outnumbered. Paige and Becky, there's three on Team Bella. So joining forces with Paige will be a woman who was bred for this business. Someone who is high styling and profiling. Someone who says she is genetically superior. Ladies and gentlemen, Charlotte!
And you hear the whoos! That has become, this young lady is the daughter of the two-time WWE Hall of Famer, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair. And Byron, one of the most dominant divas we've ever seen at NXT.
Yeah, former NXT Women's Champion, one of the most athletically gifted women you will ever see step inside a ring.
John, Stephanie is shaking things up.
You think?
Not just incredibly talented, her father happens to be the greatest champion of all time, the Nature Boy. Bred to be a champion, genetically superior Charlotte.
I can't believe my eyes.
Well, that there is Naomi on the right and Tamina on the left.
Hold up. Wait 1 minute. We got some unfinished business with the Bellas and with Paige.
Naomi, I'm so glad you guys are out here.
You see, Stephanie, we're all the competition you need. So when are we gonna finally get what we deserve?
That's right, Naomi and Tamina. You should be out here. You should be taking your place, and I'm so glad that you are. But you know what? There's someone else who thinks a lot like you do. Somebody who also isn't afraid to stand up for themselves and to seize the opportunity and to seize that moment. Someone who calls herself the boss. And she is the current NXT Women's Champion. Sasha Banks!
I can't believe this.
Oh, man.
Becky Lynch, Charlotte, and now Sasha Banks. Three women who have revolutionized NXT.
And the reigning NXT Women's Champion, Sasha Banks. She is bold, she is brash, she is aggressive. She has this ability to shake up the system wherever she is.
Talk about this system being shook up. This one has been shook to its core. Stephanie McMahon said, it's time for us to make a change. There's a revolution with women in sports.
Well, this is a change, all right. This is a huge change.
It's a seismic shift. It's a new world. New division.
Let me ask you, Nikki, is this what you had in mind when you said you were looking for a little competition? Now, ladies, I have set the table of opportunity. Now I want to see who's going to take it.
Like a challenge. Look at this.
This is amazing.
Nowhere for the Bellas to go. Oh, look at this, Sasha.
Here we go.
The NXT champ went after the Divas champ. And here we go, the Divas unloading.
There's so much for the Bellas to go right now.
The battle lines have been drawn.
The revolution has begun. The Divas division is never going to be the same.
This is surreal.
Charlotte. That's what she's all about.
She calls herself genetically superior for a reason.
Naomi. She'll take exception. She believes she's the best athlete here today.
Well, Paige has something to say about that.
Uh-oh. PTO time. If this isn't symbolic. Oh, no!
So is that foot from Tamina.
Brie Bella taking down Naomi. Sasha and Alicia Fox.
You talk about changing the company in one fell swoop. Stephanie McMahon has pulled an unbelievable coup today.
There could be a serious power shift in the making in the Divas division.
And Becky Lynch. Stephanie McMahon, she drew the battle lines. And the Divas looking to make an impression here.
Oh, here's an impression from Charlotte.
We've seen this in a hot ladder before.
Figure four. Change of her daddy. Becky Lynch with a submission of her own. Sasha Banks. The NXT Divas taking over.
This is a huge statement from the NXT Divas. We're here, and we're going to make a change.
Take a look.
Team Bella tapping in stereo.
At the future of women's wrestling.
This is a sight I never thought we'd ever see.
Started the night off calling herself the Total Diva. She leaves tonight in retreat. Stephanie McMahon promised change, and that's what she got live on Raw.
Well, it could be change.